A man walks into a bar with a goldfish. "One beer for me and one for my goldfish, please," he asks the bartender, who serves up the drinks. The man plops the goldfish into one of the pints and it swiftly floats upside down to the top of the glass, dead. "Why the hell did you do that?" the bartender asks. "Hey, don't blame me," the man replies. "I warned him about the dangers of alcohol."